And on the eighth day, God looked down on his planned paradise and said, I need a defender. So God made a patriot. God said, I need somebody willing to sacrifice everything, his fortune, his sacred honor, even his life, for liberty. So God made a patriot.